this morning, Jacksonville police are investigating a shooting at the McDonald's that left two people injured. And police tell us that officers responded to the McDonald's on Pelham Road North and found that two men were suffering from gunshot wounds around 8:40 last night. Now, they were taken to a Jacksonville hospital and then flown to UAB. Their conditions are unknown at this time, but police are searching for a 16-year-old suspect in connection with that shooting.